Do you think the sky people come from a world of metal and smoke?
It is the only explanation. Why else?
I wonder if there are more Saturn to. Out there.
Here! Seek to let your flame burn bright.
Excuse me? Sky people are scouring our land, searching for those monstrosities they created to kill them. It is a mercy to those creatures, whether the sky people know it or not. But I have heard there is a hunter hunting not those beasts, but the sky people. Why would they stop the sky people from doing this? They last defeated a group of sky people near Healing Lodge. I would be careful near there if I were you.
People are talking about joining. The resistance after the arches fell.
Hey there. I had a thought.
They shame anyone not wearing Aranahe garments.
What is with this fancy weaving?
Ah, there you are!
Something. Heavy losses. I wonder if... Not the hunter shows up, attacks R.D.A., takes down Amp Suit. I wonder if... RDA firing at wildlife. Terrible aim. Must have had interference. RDA hunting the severed? Attacked by a Nutvi hunter. Skilled. Takes them down, including Amp. The severed run away. Amp was leaking oil. A scent trail.
Is fading. Must hurry. Concentrate, Satne. You will not miss again.
Satne? The sky people back there.
They were in my way. The sky people hunt the silenced for sport, unable to tell one from the other. My target is among their prey. Years ago, a beast with no kuru mauled me to the edge of death. I have hunted it since. No one will deny me this kill.
Might be more sky people roaming the area. I would help if you let me.
Very well. I saw some around the Dreaming Hermitage, where mountains float overhead. We will meet here when you are done. The Silenced One. An old battle-scarred beast, cut away from Ewa. It will receive a proper death, finally.
Can't let them get past. It was here. Should find her. thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts. My quarry, my prey. After all this, an undignified death at the hands of the Sky People. I have drawn my bow at this beast many times. My arrows do not miss unless I allow them to. And I have missed this beast many times. It feels strange to say this. It almost killed me. And yet, I saw it as a victim. Much as I was.
What changed? You are ready to kill it now.
I had to. The Sky People, with their ugly weapons and gleeful hate, forced me to take action. This beast was wounded, vicious, but I still wished to give it a fitting end. I failed. My hesitation, my refusal to do what I knew was right. There will be no more of this inaction. Anufi will need my support more than ever. It is time for me to return home. I see you, brother. Rest easy. You can stop hunting. I will carry on for both of us. May your spirit run with Ewa. Strange garb for a Na'vi. Sky People creep closer every day.
Again last night.
Dundu needs to learn to let her go.
I know. The tighter he...
Let me see what I can share. Step softly. I warned them when...
I can already feel hope returning to the Kamatire. Now, Anufi is back.
Even I have noticed a change around here.
A new time of gathering and sharing will begin. Our baskets shall be full again. As a friend of the Kamatire, you can bring offerings too. Share a little of what you have to receive a bounty of kindness and favor across the clouded forest.
I have not seen it, but the Sarentu saw the destruction of the celebration arches.
To fell the... Let us see what I have here. I will be here if you need me.
Old Ulu talking to the trees. Maybe that is for the best as Pandora falls.
Is it so wrong to bring some cheer into... Sarentu, you will understand. Stories run in your blood, as they do in mine.
I'm not much of a storyteller, to be honest. I do like a good story, though.
I will tell you a tale of a poor Na'vi who only sought to bring light into a dark world. I built a stage for my clan and told stories with my puppets. People flocked to my shows. They laughed, they cried. But then, the great silence, the shame. We stepped back into the fog and let it close around us. I had no heart to tell any tale but tragedies. And we had tragedy enough. No more did they come for my stories. The stage fell to ruin and rot. The puppets I gave away to the children where they might still raise a faint smile. They have long since been cast away.
We all need stories. Who would tell them now if not you?
That is the question I keep asking myself. The stage I can rebuild, but the puppets cannot be replaced. Once beloved, they have been scattered as those children grew and forgot their dreams.
We were not allowed many toys or dreams growing up. I'd be glad to help find your puppets.
Thank you. I would search for them myself. But I am not so young anymore. None of us are. I am worried a new fee will expect us all to fight. Unimaginable.
Back.
Here you go. Have a look. Remember, point away from the user.
The land our blood stuck under their nails. These sky people forget we are unconquered.
Weavers. What have...
Mercer's next excavation will destroy much of this land.
Then what are we waiting for? Thunder through their gates and drag the little man from his hiding place.
Mercer's base. It's impenetrable.
Our Ikran will bring death from above.
You see these turrets? We'd be cut out of the sky.
Are you saying not even a storm of Zeswa could strike a worthy blow?
My people know what it is to struggle alone. There is strength in unity. Aranahe, Zeswa, Kamatire. And Sarantu.
We cannot attack Mercer's base head-on. Yet his show of strength hides an even greater weakness. Priya?
So Mercer really stepped up his game. You see these sensors? It's a sonar defense system, which sounds scary, and it is. But get this, it uses an unsecure connection. It's a weak link. Silly, right? I mean, if someone flies up there and scrambles them, Alex can hack in from a spot nearby. We can disable the drill.
I've seen those before. I can do it.
Then we will fly with you.
Thank you. But with those sensors, the fewer the better.
And if you fail?
Be ready to move your people.
I just hope the Zeswa will be all right.
With our own problems, there's only so much we can do.
It will be a long flight. Ready your Ikran. She will need strength for the journey ahead.
The RDA will be watching those sensors for sure. Make sure you've made everything you need, okay? Just, be ready for a fight. I know you will be, but just in case, be careful.
The Zeswa will have to endure for now. We're short on everything. The Zeswa must be.
I didn't even see it. I sat on it.
Mercer really messed up.
You sat on a Zacru? Give me a break.
What'll it be today? May as well look good out there.
Where are you?
Let's fly.
Testing. Alex here. Pekka got me to the Overlook. Should be within range of the sonar devices, I'd wager. Can you hear me?
They're not following. Coming through loud and clear, Alex.
Equipment is set up to hack the network once you jam the signal. And we brought a little extra ammunition just in case. Sending you our coordinates now. You know, it's truly beautiful out here. The flowers are incredibly vibrant. I wish I could just take this mask off, just stick my face right in and smell them. I must come back later to collect samples.
Alex, I see them. I made it to the sensors.
Excellent. See the cap at the top of the sensor? It's covered in a protective plating. Get through that, and I'll have access.
Are you ready for a fight?
At the second one.
Wonderful! Let's wreak havoc on those RDA sensors.
Thank you.
the next cluster.
You know what to do.
You are right. I'm at the facility, but it's locked down.
Then let us find the key. Electrical locks, I presume? If you spot any generators, shut them down.
Alex, I can't get through here. I think there's wiring in the water.
Any heavy-duty generators nearby?
Okay, power's off.
Now for the locks. With the power off, you should be able to blast right through them.
Are you all with me up there?
Mercer.
Do you think he's there?
If he is, he'll be in the control room. That's where I'm going.
Wait! You don't know what you're walking into.
I'll be careful.
Just stop. Stop for a minute, please. He could be waiting for you. You know what he's capable of. I can't lose anyone else.
You won't. I'll be okay.
You can't promise that.
We need to stop this drill. Look, I'll go through the vents. Catch him by surprise. Okay? We can't turn back now.
Oh, wonderful. Finally. The family reunion moment we all dreamed of.
Why are you helping him? Why do you still care what he thinks?
Daylan's a smart boy. He saw you were on the losing side.
What are you doing? No, please!
What a failure you turned out to be. Your sister had more fight in her. Such a shame she didn't make it.
He said no one would get hurt.
People died, Daylan. I thought we were family.
He said, I just wanted us to stop fighting!
I don't care what you wanted, and neither does Mercer. You'll never be one of them.
No escape this time. Leave it to the big boys, Talon! Come on!
I think we got away!
They're nearly on us. Are you hearing me?
Almost there. Stay out of sight.
We're ducked down behind a waterfall, but they're getting closer. Hurry! Please hurry! Oh,
Ready to ride?
Hey, watch this!
the intricacy of life here. Just in time. Any longer and...
They almost had us.
And for nothing in the end.
Did you get anything during the hack?
Not a damn thing.
Now what? We're screwed, right? That drill's gonna punch a hole right through Pandora. Time to start packing.
Maybe not. I found something in the control room that might help. A data drive. Thalon gave it to me.
Thalon? He was there? I knew something was up with him. Priya said he ran off after Mercer attacked HQ.
He did this to us?
He never wanted people to get hurt. I know that. He trusted Mercer.
What kind of excuse is that? This could be a trap, a tracker.
Look, we're out of options. And it's not like we haven't made any mistakes. There was a time we trusted the RDA as well. War makes fools of us all, right? I'll get Priya to take a look. Maybe this wasn't a complete waste of time.
Anka, did you mess with this?
Very cool gear. Garage made that.
Drive. Anka says you got it from Thalon?
What was on it? Will it help?